Welcome to the Padua Expats Club again. We have a new face here now for AA Insurance. Kun Nang is now left, and we now have Kun Wana. She'll be here every Sunday morning. She has an information table out in the foyer. You can get your questions answered about all kinds of insurance policies. So welcome to the Padua Expats Club, Kun Wana.
Yes, it's a pleasure to come here every week.
So can you tell the viewers first about, we have a medical policy just for the Padua Expats Club members. It's a group medical scheme, which is not very expensive. Can you explain a little bit about that?
Yes, this the medical group plan is for all the people who is member of this group, and we could offer a very special price because they are as a group. So can start about 17,000 baht a year until 30,000 baht a year with different plan. So if you are interested, I would recommend that you come to see me in the office or here every Sunday. I could explain you about that.
AA Insurance, of course, isn't limited to just health policies. So if they come and see you in the Padua Expats Club on a Sunday morning, what other types of insurances do you have to have there to advise people?
Yes, many policy. We could offer you example, car insurance, motorbike insurance, golf insurance, house insurance, many kind of policy.
Golf, I hadn't thought about that. Okay, I also heard that you do boat insurance for anybody who owns a boat.
Yes, we offer many insurance about board, like yacht or speedboard, something like that.
Very comprehensive. And house contents and house building, the buildings as well. Is that right?
Yes, correct. Even the condo or house you want to rent it out for people and can cover tenant as well.
Yeah, because many people have condos, so they can insure the condos. That's for having the contents stolen or fire, things like that, right? Okay. If people can't get down to the Expats Club on a Sunday morning, of course, the AA Insurance have their own office in the city. In fact, I think they have several branches, but the main one now is up near the new Big C. So could you just give everybody the location of where they could come on weekdays?
Yes. We are just next to Big C South Pattaya on Sukhumvit Road. We are at the new building, and if you really couldn't find us where we are, if you remember in front of Big C, they have a very big car park. You just stand in front of Big C building, do not go inside. Look at the main entry door on your right hand side, you will see red big sign of AA Insurance Broker.
Very good. So if you can though, come down to the club on a Sunday morning. You can get insurance advice from Kun Wana. You can also get health advice from Padua International Hospital. You can get law advice from Kun Sutabong, a Thai lawyer. You can get nutrition advice from Kun Wan. Our experts out in the foyer of the meeting are well worth visiting, let alone the speakers that are inside the hall. So come down to the Padua Expats Club. Starts 10:30 in the morning with a brunch and speakers from 11:30. Our main talk today at the Padua Expats Club was a travel theme. It was about Vietnam. I'm here with the main speaker. He's Gary Hacker. You might know his face around Pattaya. He's the U.S. Embassy Warden here. And he's a founder board member of the Padua Expats Club. And he's a great traveler and a great travel writer. He contributes to the Grapevine magazine, for instance. And today's talk, Gary, you were talking mainly about Saigon, South Vietnam, or Ho Chi Minh City, as it's now called. Has Saigon changed a lot over the years since the war years?
Most of the younger generation, Richard, don't even remember the old war years now. Very, very friendly toward everybody there, and it's a wonderful place to visit, all over Vietnam. Saigon is terrific, Hanoi is wonderful. Saigon has many, many exciting events. You can go to Bung Tao, many things.